I'm doing just fine out here. So how about you leave me be? Had enough of my attention.
Hey there. Easy there, girl.
You're all right.
Partner?
Hey there, mister. Good job. That's my girl. Thank you. You all right, girl?
Pretty nice horse you got there.
Good, girl.
I paid top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a bullet. Want to see how yours compares? I'll race you to Diablo Ridge, all right? So, what do you say? Shall we race? Come on.
You're on, feller.
All right. Let's go!
There, girl. Ah. There's a girl. Ah. Okay. Easy. You're okay. You're all right now, girl. Oh, you again, girl. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Easy there. Slow up now. Never let me down, girl.
Saying you're a black widow.
I'm nothing of the kind.
That means you kill your sweetheart.
Where do they get such nonsense? You're my sweetheart. Now come over here. Come here. Willie weren't my sweetheart. He was a bully, okay? And he got what was coming. Now, you gonna come over here and romance me?
It says there's other colors. It says right there in black and white.
You're talking about Frank and Henry. And Howie. I just had bad luck with my men folk at all.
Bad luck?
Until I met you. You turned my world around.
Oh, you're a conundrum, Missy.
Mm-hmm.
A real conundrum.
I'm just a lady, is all. That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Ellian, I'm sorry, but I'm...
You're done now!
Kill the bounty hunter!
Piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them. Don't you manhandle me. Oh dear. What came over me? Step. Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. But I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you? Don't you, mister? I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail. A jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please? Save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself.
You're doing good, girl. Yeah, you're doing good.
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My menfolk, they all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big, strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow?
There.
I hate you, you sad sack of shit! I wish I'd cut your belly open and shown you your guts. Gutless bounty hunting nobody. I hate you. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you! Ah! I wish you'd die. Ah!
Ah! That's it. On the jailhouse.
You got a ride ahead
Anything
of you.
Anything else you want? A try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
You did real good there, girl.
Real good, girl. Real good.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Small?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So, it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can't we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us?
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
Easy there, girl. Hey there, girl. Hey, mister. Hey, mister.
Need some?
Oh, wash in that bottle.
Yeah, there's a girl. Easy. Good, girl. Now, hold still, girl. Here, girl. Yeah, good girl.
Let's get you looking good. You good, girl? Always good to see you.
Morning, Arthur.
Things with you.
Yeah, good.
Glad to hear it.
Morning, mister.
Hey.
sells everything. Not too bad. That's the spirit. Those are heavy.
Morning, Arthur.
Hello.
You know, Arthur.
Morning.
Well, I'm gonna crack like a stuff.
Hello.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
You okay?